Hello, so I'm going to be playing from this book that I got from the library, College Hall Library. It's a wedding book, but I got it because I wanted to play Pachelbel. It's got Ode to Joy too. Okay, well, I wanted to play Pachelbel canon in D, it's got minuet, okay. Got a lot of good songs that are not necessarily for a wedding, but are just good music. I can see why that would be a wedding song. Hey, this one has my name. Okay, so canon in D. So, I got this here. It's from the library. Apparently you can copy 10%. This is my return slip. You can copy 10% with the photocopier at the library of a book, something like that, but they charge you for the copy. Hold on a sec, I'm going to get my guitar, take my wallet out of my pants. So, here we go. So this will be my first time playing canon D on the guitar, as far as I'm aware of. And it's got two kinds of notation. I'm gonna just try to do this, okay, so. Hello? Okay, thank you. Bye. So, thank you. I don't know it yet. Get into it. So, that's me trying to play canon and D, and I guess some of it was somewhat musical. My Green Day notes. Oh, there. Okay. So, got Green Day notes. Flat chord. All right. Well, Star of America the Beautiful. Anyways. Nicotine gum. I'm not Die Hard. Okay. Star Spangled Banner.